A supernatural visitor visits the Waverly Hill Sanatorium in Kentucky. It used to hold 40-50 tuberculosis patients, but the epidemic spread so quickly that most of the patients died before leaving the hospital. Approximately 6,000 individuals died at the sanatorium between 1924 and 1961. When a cure for tuberculosis was discovered, the hospital was closed down. During the paranormal team's visit, they witnessed some unexplained activity in the chute where the remains were stored.